Sorry, we got cut off. For me personally, it's between this one and this one.
If you're just gonna stand there.
We'll go with this one. I like it.
Hey, your bike's looking good now.
Go with the Death Stranding one. And then we got our decal, we're good. It's visuals.
What's wrong?
I don't have enough points to get nothing, so that's what's wrong. Yeah. Okay, that's it.
Sure. Alright.
Hey Ricky, do you have a job for me yet? Nope. Listen to this.
I want to tell you just what you meant to me before you lost your mind. Things never seem to change, but they still are not the same as they were yesterday. Should have caught him yesterday. I wish you could see just what you do to me. Why don't you speak no more? Tell you how it goes when nobody really knows just who you are today. And I just want to go home, a place that I don't know, where I can waste away. Should have got them yesterday. Should have got them yesterday. Should have got them yesterday.
Sorry, I just had to sit and listen to that for a little bit because that was a really good song they were playing. I like that. It was a good acoustic. Alright. Move. Move. Alright. I'll go around you. And I got
Howdy.
Anything to turn in.
How's it going? Got some ears.
Okay. That's all I got for now.
Yeah. Ah, got it. Ah, wait a minute.
All right, where's my bike? Wait. Where's my bike? Wait, I see it. I'm an idiot. It's right in front of me. Like, where did it go? It's been stolen.
Looking to buy, Hope.
This thing is completely broken.
Is it? I'm glad I went with the orange. Kind of sandy orange. Let's go visit Sarah Stone.
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop, and we've got a job for you.
Yay!
Yeah, okay. Beacon out.
I can get the fuel tank I want sooner if I do this.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addy wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that Listen knife, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to cart him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend too, you know?
Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us in, Ricky. I gotta go. Deacon out.
I caught a shooting star in that. Wait, how far away is Sarah's thing? Wait, where's the map? Oh. You know what? We're gonna go back and do a different one, because that's a really far ride. Let's, okay, let's do it this way. You're gonna do that. Hmm. No, not one of the big ones. Please don't let it be one of those big ugly ones. Oh, it's still there. It might be a big ugly one. Oh no. Okay. Guy, fill my tank.
Looking for some stuff.
Yeah, your bike's drained, Deke. Need fuel? All right, I got you. I'll be here if you need me. Let me know if you need anything.
Let's go, Ricky. I push.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
Red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman.
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now.
Yeah.
He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about him.
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh. Wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Ew.
So now I got two reasons to kill him.
That's horribly unhygienic. Like, no. Don't do that. I don't care how desperate you are. Don't do that.
Here for your bike?
Just looking around.
Just... Wow. I'm disgusted to a level I didn't think humanly possible with that particular info there. Blah. Oh, no. It's horrible.
A few weeks back, we were riding west along the old Belknap Road. Almost naked, scarred up.
I was trying to listen to what she was saying, but I want to keep going. Sorry, dude. Get away. Crash. Yeah, this way. I feel like that's a trap. I ain't going down there.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn...
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Beacon out.
No, they're not.
The
That's all.
No, I'm not. That's a magic bike you found. It just pops up like that.
All right, Red, where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts.
Come on, come out of there. Come on. It's like she knows I'm waiting for her or something. Come on. Oh, that was dumb. I meant for it to be a rock. Have rocks? Wait. There it is. Yeah, that's what I wanted. It's just a rock. Yeah, still worked. That was a happy mistake. Damn, I didn't get my sniper back. Okay, well, I want the next sniper rifle I'd find. I'm keeping.
Okay, what's this? Okay, yes, yes. Cigarette butts, yes.
Gross. Oh. Zombie.
These look like the kind of prints that some fancy cowboy boots would make.
Gotta find cover!
Get down!
That's it.
Tobacco's bed.
Ooh.
Red Riley, you are one gross motherfucker.
Yep. Yep, definitely a gross idiot.
gotcha.
Kill us, son of a bitch!
Gotcha, shit!
Freaks! Fuck me! Kill him!
Lay it into him! Reload!
Freaks!
They're having trouble with that little one, aren't they?
Now I got you. Damn it. Freeze. Kill him.
Got him!
Lost him. Here you are.
Gotta get down!
I'm gonna run you down!
Ooh, no.
Run him down!
Yeah, get him!
Come on! Fire! Fire!
Hide from him!
Gotcha.
Got him.
Damn it. Reload, reload. Now I gotcha.
Who's that?
Oh, finally. Dang it. Still going after that one, is... solve that little obstacle.
Burn, you asshole.
I mean, they weren't planning on leaving the area anytime soon, so... Hmm. 695, huh? Interesting.
Let's see here. Wood box.
Ew. You nasty.
Blueprints. Topping off.
Breakers.
Oh, good. Urine.
Jesus. Gross.
If you gotta go, you gotta go. Damn it, where is he?
I barely got out of that.
No, freakers.
Where?
Freaks. Gotcha. Gotta find cover.
Shush, mister.
Where the fuck are you hiding, Red? He's gotta be here somewhere.
Saw someone.
Yeah, get him! Get him!
Kill him! Kill him!
Bash his brains in!
Extreme! That one. And that one. Is that everybody? All right. Ooh.
Burn, asshole. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, just... No one's hiding in the bushes. I'm right inside. Come get me. Dare ya. Yay! Why does it sound like there's now a giant horde outside? Burn them off the roof. No, that didn't work out.
Oh no, freakers, get down, freakers.
See if this one hits that guy. Yes! Okay, they're both dead.
Shit! Freaks!
This was not a good idea. Dang it. Wow. I should have been more careful.
I'm a camp pioneer and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out.
Going on.
I know something's out here.
Nuh-uh. In your imagination. Oh, none. But you should definitely come look. You know.
Something's going on.
Thank you.
Something's out here.
Oh, got two.
Something's here.
Didn't I already break your neck?
What? Men coming!
Damn it, you're down! You gotta stop moving!
Anyone gonna run? No? Okay. Just gonna sneak over here.
Here!
Really? That's not fair. Care of that.
I got armor on, asshole.
I got blade.
You gotta stop moving sometime.
Let's go. You gotta crawl back up sometime. You got armor on your head, do you? Smart ass. Ooh, yes, that's what I wanted. Thank you. Wait, no. That's not what I wanted to drop. Okay, I wanted to drop this thing. Oh, it's gonna make me choose between my shotgun. Why do I have to keep this abomination? That one, I took the other one. It sucks. Alright, heck with it. Ah, it moved! Quit jumping around, you little... No, it doesn't have a scope. I'd rather have this one. No! Gotta loot you first. Oh.
moving, yeah?
He's hold up! Move in!
Done. Now, where to? Not that way for sure. We were already in that, so it must be up here. Oh, that's the signpost. Wait, is that there's this icon? Ooh, what's it say?
Learn something new every day.
Okay, it's a historical landmine. Ooh.
Okay.
Hurts like the brain. Just ow.
I can't pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. Find this guy. Deacon out.
What did you drop?
Men coming!
No, I got you.
No? You insane? Hold still so I can shoot you. What kind of logic do you own? No! Stop offering. It's creepy.
Come on, come on, come on.
Oh!
We got him! We got him! Cover me. Now.
Come on.
Move it up. Move it.
Oh! Jerk! Playing dirty, are you? Alright. Let's do a little dirty here. And. Oh. Oh no, freakers! Run! Safe. Oh, wait, no. Not safe. They can climb, I forgot. I played more than one zombie game and I get them a little confused. They can climb. Hmm. Okay. Are we safe to move around? There he is. I seize you.
How out of ammo left? Missed.
I thought that was a freaker crawled up there. It's not. I'm just wasting bullets doing that. Ugh. Can I get on with this? Oh. It doesn't have a crosshair, so it's so hard to aim it. No. Well, you can't hit me either, boys, because it's really hard to use this gun. Off of there.
I'm a camp pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out.
Okay, well, I know there's nothing in those buildings, so why poke the bear? No, come look.
Something's here.
Seriously? No. I shot him. Ah. Dang it.
I'm a camp pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry.
I'll find this guy. Deacon out.
Shut the hell up. I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Is he listening to me? No. No one ever fucking listens to me. Here's you now. Ain't no one gonna disrespect Brett Riley and walk away. Well, I mean, she don't hear
him.
Someone's here.
Are they really?
What the hell?
Nothing.
Come on out.
Is that more than one cabin? Shoot.
You hear something?
Ha! What? Yeah, jackass with axe coming for me. Let's go. To be fair, that was overkill, but I'm tired of him.
Bounties. Something's out here.
No, it ain't. Joking.
Now.
Thank you. Let's get the heck out of here. Dang! Really want a piece right now. Sort of like you just did.
It doesn't look too bad. That'll hold.
No, it was bad. I ran face first in the ass end of that blue car.
Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke!
Oh, Gaff, jerk! Follow me, boys! Does it want me? Does it want them? Oh, not fair! Look at this overkill! Oh, that's trash.
Deke! Hey, feeling a little out of it, you know? You okay? What's going on?
No, I'm not okay!
Nothing.
I'm not doing well today, Boozer. Big doggy problems.
Boozer, hey.
Well, no.
Nothing. I.
Get out of the sign. Get out of the scene.
Radio free. Take so much of his truth or bull. No?
Deke,
come on.
Eddie told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI whatever the fuck's.
Boozer,
It must have been fun. Hold me down while she fucking whacked away at me. Remember how Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, booze man. I remember.
I still feel it, you know. Knife. Those little rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened to you.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Deke. Sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah. Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a bunk calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer. Boop. Shit.
Sniper ambush. Oh, goddammit.
Yeah, or some credits.
There you are.
Getting low on ammo.
you feel that, huh?
Goddamn sniper.
Is there another one anywhere? I was sworn there was another one hiding. He fell out of one of these trees. There it is.